idea.
There we go. Wonderful. What do you think?
Oh, I love it. Great stuff. Yeah, you look like, just like a rich cowboy who came riding in off the farm. Hey, do me a favor. Tip your hat forward. Just tilt it forward. Come on.
I like it where it is.
No, seriously. Come on. Do it. Do it.
Will you stop with that? That voice makes you sound crazy.
It's not making me sound crazy. It makes me sound like Maury Finkel, founder of Finkel Fixtures. Biggest lighting fixture chain in the Southland.
Oh, it's a little voice and a character. You got a whole backstory. That's good.
Yeah, little touches. You know, little touches, little details. You want to make the character full, real. What are you going to do? What's your character?
Oh, I don't really have like a character. I don't really do voices. Hutch, what are you talking about? We're going upstairs. Half those people will recognize us if we don't have a character. I mean, come on. Think of something. This is it.
Okay.
Buck up. Let's do it.
How are you? How's it going? All right. How you doing? All right. Oh, look at these two hot chickens. Finkel wants some Dinkle. Give it to him. Huh? Come on. Do it. Lay it on right here. Do it. Do it.
He means a kiss. We're doing little voices undercover.
Come on, sweetie. Okay, do it. Oh, that's a sweet little pucker. I love it.
Hi, can I get you two a drink?
You sure can, sweetheart. Johnny Red Neat, okay? Do it. Mm-hmm. Do it.
All right. And you?
Do it. Bacardi and Cola, do it, do it.
Okay, I'll be right back.
What are you doing?
What?
What was that? You just stole my voice.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You got to come up with your own voice, okay?
That's my thing. What am I supposed to do? I don't have a great, cool little voice like you do.
You come up with your own character. That's when you're a Texas like oil tycoon guy. You have like a mustache. Hey, do like a funny southern...
Don't shame me.
All right, let's sit up. Come on, let's